Hello! In front of me I've got Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 FE. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable app drawer. As you can see right now, the app drawer is enabled. To disable it, go to Settings, Home Screen, Home Screen Layout and select Home Screen Only. Now app drawer is disabled. Let's enable it again. So let's enter Settings. Home Screen Layout and select Home and App Screens. And that's all. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.